When the time came, they came. Not many at first, barely troubling the fruit-laden branches, resting there, witnessing. Others came, and the boughs grew heavy with apples and pears. And those angels who rested there showed a silent respect for he who had passed. And they waited to carry him home.